Remember, kid, there are heroes and there are legends. Heroes get remembered, but legends never die. Follow your heart, kid, and you'll never go wrong. One such legend inspired the three of us since the time we were kids. Three erstwhile colleagues sharing a dream, a vision, that of starting a shipping venture, of being a box operator. We dreamt big, and we were determined to make that dream come true. So we just followed our heart. And when the time came to flag off our venture, we looked up to our hero, our legend, the great voyager Vasco da Gama, the first European navigator to chart a sea route from the Western Hemisphere to India. He set sail from Lisbon on 8th July 1497 with a fleet of 4 ships and a crew of 170 men. And after having braved innumerable challenges that they encountered along the way, arrived upon the shores of Calicut in the south of India on 20th May 1498 after 318 grueling sailing days. We, the budding entrepreneurs on our part, had all what our voyage demanded of us. Our dream, the determination, skills, the know-how, and our conviction to succeed. We were ready. And in that October of the year 1998, Vasco Maritime was born. Our box operations commenced with leased boxes, starting off with a service connecting Southeast Asia with Mumbai port. And soon thereafter, we added intra-Asia and ISC PG services to our profile as well. Supported by one and all and the Almighty, we marched along, gathering along the way increasing revenues, increasing recognition by customers, and garnering immense trust among all our stakeholders. Slowly but steadily, our container fleet also grew with the increasing demand. We decided to induct more leased equipment, but the time soon came when we could fulfill yet another of our aspirations. And that was to have our own Vasco branded containers sailing the high seas within the continent and into the heart of various Asian cities by road. We were fast moving towards being self-reliant. Vasco Maritime was now establishing itself amongst the top renowned box operators as we started dramatically inching up on the box operators ranking list for the sectors that we represented. Greatly motivated by our hero's exploits, we named our first software as São Gabriel, his sailing ship that made the historic voyage. Next, after a successful start in box operations, we decided to convert another of our dreams into reality, and that was to become a ship owner. As an ultimate tribute to our idol, we christened our first ship, Vasco da Gama. The venture was nascent, and we had to be very careful. We had to evaluate the purchase parameters, make sure the price was right, study the loan exposure, and ensure that the technicalities were absolutely on dot. Having aligned all of the above, the ship, which had an unfinished charter with BTL, was set afloat and sailed smoothly for us for 4 good years, thus adding to the revenues which the box operation brought in. History has spoken of many trials that da Gama faced on his journey. Unfavorable winds and adverse currents, disease, death, and deceit. And yet, they sailed through it all. The period between 2008 and 2012 was no less turbulent for Vasco Maritime. And we saw our fair share of trials and tribulations too. Some of which so severe that they almost threatened the very existence of the company. From 2008 to 2012, ship owners globally had started feeling the severe heat of the depression. We at Vasco Maritime had to fight tooth and nail to keep our ships as well as the business afloat. Such was the severity of the onslaught. To add to this, our ships were proving to be quite a handful to manage. Almost every Friday, uncannily, we were confronted by some technical issue or the other. So much so that we had begun dreading the weekends. The charter market being at an all-time low only added to this grim scenario. We had to make tough decisions to sail through that storm, which we bravely did without flinching. Through it all, it was our parent company Goodrich and its versatility in business verticals which stood rock steady alongside us, It was this support that primarily helped bail us out of these testing times. Right from the inception of VASCO Maritime in 1998, we have always been blessed with many benefactors and messiahs. DBS Bank went out of their way to accommodate our earnest request to extend the balance repayment beyond the availability of the ship pledged as collateral to them. Bravo DBS Bank and bravo Singapore government. The storm had quietened, but we couldn't lay complacent. We had braved the onslaught, but we had to be ready for what lay ahead. And that would require of us to think out of the box, literally. We rerouted, restructured, and decided that the best course to take would be to focus on box operation with renewed vigor. We took a sabbatical from ship owning, and from 2012 began keeping a close watch on costs while identifying new revenue areas to forge into. The result? Within no time, we managed to establish a sustainable robustness in the box operations business. And in doing this, we not only got back on track as far as our P&L was concerned, but were also able to scale new heights year on year, despite falling freights, mind you. Friends, tough times don't last, but tough people do. We braved the storms, made mistakes, learned from them. We rerouted and realigned, and we were guided by our belief. We followed our heart, and today, VASCO Maritime shines bright in the crown of Goodrich Group. Undoubtedly, the Goodrich Group is recognized and rewarded as the most versatile and fast-growing shipping and logistics group of companies in Asia, whose activity and geographical expanse is expanding every year in leaps and bounds. With a lot of firsts to our credit, we have come to be known as the ones who can make the impossible possible by daring to be different. We have always recognized the contribution of our employees as the most dominant force propelling our growth. Today, as we celebrate our 20th anniversary, we are extremely grateful to all segments of the shipping and logistics trade, including the leasing companies, vessel operators, our agents, some of whom have been associated with us right from our inception, various other vendors globally, and above all, our customers, whose brilliant support over the last so many years have been instrumental for us having successfully reached this milestone today. A dream is where it all started, and dreamers we still are, because we believe that the future belongs to those who truly believe in the beauty of their dreams.